When was the last time you saw your mum?
15 years ago.
When I fled, I have at the back of my mind that I may not see my mother, my sibling again, because I was taking a journey that I don't know where it ends.
Back home.
Yeah, back home.
Why did I survive? A teenager fleeing on his own. How did I survive?
I'm feeling great. I'm nearly close to my people.
So this is something that I couldn't imagine, but God meant it for something. That's why I'm now glued to this God.
This is the one. You can lead us.